Hey, Jakob. We need to talk. There's... I don't know how to say this, but... this could turn ugly for some of us.
Whatever you're rambling about, forget it. I need to get the truck ready.
Yeah, but just li...
What? We die here, there? What's the difference? Hell, we should both be dead 100 times over. Every minute,
oh,
we're still breathing.
Everybody else has their trucks.
Bonus. So shut up about it, yeah?
Amazing. Just amazing.
Okay. Does that mean Tiago is my shopkeep now? Please be my shopkeep. Tiago, please be my shopkeep. Never mind. Not yet. Because I know he becomes my shopkeep. I just don't know how that happens, when that happens. The patch notes kind of spoil that one. But I'm guessing it's soon. Alright. Oh, there it is. Respect the shuffle. After the final boss, he becomes yours? Okay.
Any theories on what August did in that time?
Still formulating. Even if I had one, there's no way I could replicate.
Wait, wait, don't look at me. I got nothing.
Not true.
You're
more like August than you are like any of us. Your powers, they may manifest in more violent ways, but there's no doubt you have a certain control over the anomaly.
You're thinking I can turn on that big obelisk thing like August?
Well, no, but whatever Bailey did seems to have damaged it, but there must be more obelisks out there in the ruins. Perhaps you could find them.
Okay.
I'll try.
If you guys want to stick around, you can. I'm just going to be doing the side quest before I move on. It's up to you guys.
I'm glad you're
here. Let me know as soon as you find another obelisk. They seem to be the key to all of this.
You want to join us, Ragnar? Okay. And let's do this. It's out this way. Right now my highest level able to be equipped is, I believe, 26? Yeah. And I'm averaging 25 out of 26. I think I'm sitting at around 10. 5. Not even. Not even. Alright. Yeah, I cap at 26. Oh, we're all the way back here. Okay, cool. Should be right around here. Was there one? Oh, there was. Okay.
At the very least, when you find that obelisk, it'll be worth seeing how your powers might interact with it.
You're assuming a good interaction.
Well, one of us has to be an optimist.
Where is it? What was that? Okay, so is it back this way? Okay, I'm gonna check the map. This is getting frustrating because it's just... Okay. I see it now. This way? It's back this way, and then off to the right. Yeah, here it is. I was looking for that one. Found it.
There's an obelisk. The king's fighters are hugging it all to themselves.
Oh, the other side. Gotcha. Along with the bus stop. Okay.
I think they got the message. Guess I try starting.
Alright. Let's try this. There we go.
What happened?
It lit up, and I got blasted.
Whoa, so there was a reaction?
Yeah, but not the good kind.
You have to go searching for another one. See if you can create another reaction.
Yeah, that sounds like a really bad idea to me.
Please, Outrider, it's for science.
For science. All right. Okay, here we go. Okay. Okay, map says should be right here. So up here. Where's this obelisk? Where's the other obelisk? Is it over this way? Yeah, it's over this way, it looks like. Okay, found the second section. Okay, here we go. Oh, hi there, buddy. Coming down. Okay, got it all. Moving on. All right. to trigger the
There's
final
another
area.
Obelisk over here.
See if it gives you a different response than the first one.
Right after I clear out this infestation.
At the very least, if they suck, it's good titanium for you guys.
Infestation cleared. Let's see if this rock does anything.
What are we doing this time?
Zahidi, it's one of those giants. I don't know if I just woke him up out of a snooze or somehow. Maybe the energy flash drew him here.
Incredible. Of course, there must be some kind of connection between the anomaly and the fauna of Enoch. It must be inside all of them.
Okay.
Can you try finding another stone?
What? And have Mr. Big Guy's brother show up? Doc, I'm seriously beginning to regret agreeing to this whole little series of experiments.
Please, last one. I
promise. It's important.
Yeah.
Okay, so where's the next one? Hidden Ruins Obelisk, Spire Courtyard Obelisk. Not shown me yet. All right. Thank you for showing up, Regna. Okay, so I'm supposed to. Oh, what do I do? It's not showing me the next spot. Okay. Well, let's teleport back here. Maybe it'll give me the next spot because I'm still in. Yeah. That's what I'm thinking, is we go back to the flag and it should make things a little easier. Okay, so where's this one now? Really? Saying it's over this way. It's not this one. So maybe we go in here and to the left? No. Instructions unclear, Dick Cotton Blender. Over here? No. Path. You found it? Okay, cool. You got lucky, okay. Yeah, this one's not very clear on where to go. Usually the others at least make it clear. I see the obelisk at the end. Kang's Pillager. Let's see what this one does.
Zahiri! Are you seeing this?
Everyone is.
Whatever you're doing, stop.
That was something. I should head back and see what Zahiri thinks. I've had my fill of obelisks.
Alright. And that's that. So now we go back to the camp. To the camp we go. Alright, Zahiri, what the fuck was that?
Did that light show help your theories?
I'm not sure. What we saw seems to indicate that the anomaly originates from deep within Enoch. Mm-hmm. These obelisks must be some sort of conduits containing the energy. Or releasing it. But how, I don't know. Wish my father had been here to see this. Somehow I know he'd have an answer.
Cute.
I've still got more questions than answers. It doesn't seem fair.
Right.
My father would have been able to solve this, I'm sure.
Yeah, that got me a ton of titanium. That's awesome. Let's go ahead. So this is the double gun burst fire and light machine gun suppress. Okay. Okay. To Yakub to go through the forest. All right, here we go. We're heading to the gate. To the gate. A deadly fungus liquefies the organs of anyone who enters the forest to the east. Come on. There we go. We're getting there. Mega Move Metal can protect electronics from the anomaly, but it's probably the rarest material on Enoch. Man, Technomancers have it easy. I have to do a close range kill to get anything. We are now at the gate. With another.
Hold up! Movement in the trees behind us, it's Kang!
Probably wants his revenge.
Now you can get in line.
Yay, level 24, and I got a class point. Okay, you said you wanted to see my tree, Darius. Let's show you the tree now that I got all the points. So this is my tree right here. I did take counter shield, and then I was planning on doing continuum. So I could do anomic acceleration since I like to do two temporal blades. But yeah, I'm down here in Reaver. I believe you are up here in Assassin with weapon damage. Right.